This is a sample of groupware, ya, the GitHub to share the code, ya. And we can group of programmer, ya, in creating application. I have upload in the eCampus, ya, the API. Is I have shared to the GitHub. There is a tree and some PHP code. This is the diagram. For example, I have the student database. And we have to run the student SQL to create the table, the student database, and also connection to connect the PHP to the database, also the data PHP to create the service, yeah. Usually we use the monolithic database, but in this case we separate, yeah. We separate this with the transaction table, yeah. For example, in Keras. Actually, today we separate the different databases, service A and service B, and this is service for data service. Yes, this is the using the get, yeah. There is a lot of post, get, and put, and etc. Yeah. Okay. Maybe there is a different database, for example using SQL, and this is for example using Oracle, next MongoDB, and etc. There is different file from Gojek, Grab, etc. using this kind of microservice. So this is a service for get the ID. You can start running the Apache. This is on my the old one, some light. There is just the API. I have a for PHP. There is an index PHP. Actually, the API is the similar with the button, ya, yeah, button in the application, ya, yeah. Button for retrieve, etc. This is useful for example Traveloka. Traveloka just another service. Schedule, for example, the schedule of the flight from Air Asia, Garuda, and etc. They retrieve the service and then create the transaction to get the schedule. So, creating the service is just important. Yeah. Try, please, you can try the service. The service is not directly retrieved from database, but using the get message, yeah. Using the service. Maybe there is APK, so for the security API key. Yeah. Was in this example, I don't use the key API for easiness. It is just there is some security here. Also, you can use gateway and accessing the data from the KRS service, for example. You run the server. Accessing to the API and you see the index. And also, you can see the PHP. You have to create the database. For easy, you might use the same name here. Yeah? In other, you do not need to change the code in PHP. I only have to record here. Yeah? You can add another data, for example, 444. And click go. Oh, I think I click twice. So actually, there is to record insert. Okay, we try to use the ID 333, and there is a retrieving from MySQL. Example in this application. Oh, I think there is another big relevant figure. This is located in actually this is different server, yeah, but in this sample we use the same server, yeah. But we can implement in another server, another database, yeah. Sending request to the get the ID, for example. The KRS need foreign key student from another data. The 333 ID is read, and there is a data here. And the data will be used in this service. For actually, in every service, there is a database. But of course, some service maybe do not have database. But usually, there is a database here. Four, and we have another data. This process is not used directly go to database student DB, but only use the service from the service student data. So it is more safe. Please try this method in your system, but usually system use the monolithic. If the system is small, for example, President University, I think there is a monolithic only one database and another module accessing the same databases. But in this example, we separate maybe using microservice, we separate database and the data share using the API service. For example, there is a lot of networking in service A. So if the monolithic, there is a problem if one module is accesses more or full load, yeah. So another module cannot access the database, yeah, because still in use. Because if we use the microservice, if there is a full load here, we can use another scalable, yeah, to add service. For example, we duplicate here to get more using Docker, for example, yeah, Docker, and they manage by Kubernetes to manage the Docker usually. But in this example, we still using the native, yeah, for learning. For HG, we can focus on front office or for the back end. Sorry, the DBMS. Yeah. You can use the PostgreSQL, MongoDB, or GeoServer, yeah, for mapping. So GIS. Maybe different language in service B with, for example, Java, and the service A using, for example, PHP, .NET, etc. We can access because only need this API service, yeah, from other services. This is this code is located in the service B, yeah. Here. And the index is located in another server, for example, yeah. But in this sample, we use an inside the same server, yeah. I think enough. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.